congratulations to today's daily shoutout winners. If you want to win a shoutout, leave a nice comment down below for a chance to win a shoutout in my next video.
We are walking into Chuck E. Cheese right now. And I just want to say, I think I found a smushed Chuck E. Cheese on the ground. Can I get a hashtag RIP in the chat? Wait, is that Chuck E. Cheese or is that Paw Patrol? I don't know, but it's creepy.
Hey guys, today I am finally back at Chuck E. Cheese's.
Chuck E. Cheese's is better than ever.
Today I am not at any typical Chuck E. Cheese. I actually am at one of the original Chuck E. Cheese's. This Chuck E. Cheese that I'm at right now used to actually be an original Showbiz Pizza. If you guys don't know what Showbiz Pizza is, well, let me tell you about it.
So the original Showbiz Pizza had an array of different characters that are not very typically known in today's Chuck E. Cheese's. These characters were more animal-like and they had gorillas, dogs, and even bears. At some of the earliest Chuck E. Cheese's, they even had a main character that stole the show with Chuck E. Cheese, and his name was Billy Bob, and he was a big bear that played a wooden guitar. Him and Chuck E. Cheese would go out to kids during their birthdays and surprise them, so he was up there trying to take the spotlight of Chuck E. Cheese during the old times. Also, Chuck E. Cheese had a very different appearance as an animatronic in the earlier days. He often was standing on a stage with a star behind him wearing a Showbiz Pizza hat. Helen Henny's animatronic also looked pretty different during some of the earlier days, and sometimes she sat on a patio swing. The making of animatronics back then looked pretty creepy without their fur and the molds that they had to make out of these faces. Honestly, this is pretty terrifying to see. And Chuck E. Cheese was often seen out of a window talking and greeting kids during birthday time shows before he was standing on a stage all by himself. Here is what the animatronics look like before their fur is put on again, and honestly, this is just extremely creepy to see what they look like completely de-skinned. And also, there was a room that used to be dark with just the animatronics in their windows, and there was a wall called the Clapper Wall where it was just animals' feet sticking out of the wall, clapping really creepily, and that also terrifies me.
This Chuck E. Cheese actually still has the Showbiz logo on top of the animatronic stage and some of the oldest animatronics that exist to this day. Most Chuck E. Cheese's have already ripped out all their animatronics and put in either a dance floor or just single Chuck E. Cheese, but this Chuck E. Cheese, as you guys can see, still has all four animatronics, and it's super duper creepy. If you guys are excited for this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button. We're getting so close to 2 million subscribers, so it means a lot if you guys join the Arcade Fam today. Also guys, be sure to drop a like on this video, and if this video gets to 20,000 likes, I will go back to more scary Chuck E. Cheese locations and investigate for you guys. But today we're going to play some games and look at the animatronics, because this place is an original Chuck E. Cheese, so I find it pretty fascinating that it still exists. And we're going to see what's up with this location. They were closed for a really long time, and there was a period of time where Chuck E. Cheese's were about to go bankrupt.
There's no more Chuck E. Cheese around. Different bunch of figures that aren't even animatronic.
Luckily, some of them still stayed open, and this was one of the locations that kept its doors open, which is a good thing because it would have been sad to see an original Chuck E. Cheese close down. So yeah guys, without further ado, we're gonna look at the animatronics and see what we can find and play some games and hang out in Chuck E. Cheese. Let's get started.
So this is crazy. I've never seen ice cream named after Chuck E. Cheese characters. They have Chuck E. Cheese flavored ice cream, Helen Henny, Jasper Jowls, and even Mr. Munch. Like, what is Mr. Munch's flavor? That is crazy, guys. They have all sorts of weird ice cream flavors. Have you guys ever seen this machine at Chuck E. Cheese before? Because I have not. Also, this Chuck E. Cheese has super old art all over the wall. Like, look how scary these paintings are. Smiles. Oh, we got some smiles. Then we have friends. Yeah, friendship is nice. You know, the art here is very interesting. Helen Henny's eyes are so scary. Like, why is she cross-eyed? That is, oh my gosh, did you see that? That, oh, her eyeball goes back into like place. Is it even supposed to do that? That was terrifying. Chuck E. Cheese too? Like, what is up with these animatronics? They've been off for such a long time and now they're back on again and they look horrifying. What's on Chuck E. Cheese's finger? Oh, I thought that was his finger. It's just his microphone. I've never noticed that. Oh, that view, that side view of Chuck E. Cheese. Chuck E. is watching me. Why does he look so scary from this angle? Then again, so do I, but. Oh my gosh, the ticket machine is going off all by itself. Yo, what? Is this Chuck E. Cheese haunted? Chuck E. Cheese is hiding a dark secret. No way. Okay, that's scary, that's scary. Nobody here, and there's like one single ticket flying around. Okay, Chuck E. Cheese, I see you with the ghost ticket blaster. But these are the original Chuck E. Cheese mascots. It was one of the earlier displays of Chuck E. Cheese mascots. As you can see here, he is planted in. Look at his toes. They look like elephant feet. He's got his shorts, he's got his shirt, and he has his terrifying face. Oh, those eyes, though. So they have Chuck E. Cheese. Helen Henny's feet, though. Her shoes are fly. And they also have Helen Henny here. And her eyes are doing something extra scary today. Like, can you guys see that? She's like so cross-eyed for some reason. I don't know. She also has a microphone. I never noticed that. We have Mr. Munch on the piano here. He has a flower on his piano today. It's all spring decorated. Why is he not moving? Hello, Mr. Munch. Oh my gosh, he heard me. He turned when I said his name. They are listening to us. What is their secret? That's so creepy. Then we also have Jasper T. Jowls, and he has a cheese guitar. That's kind of scary, honestly. Oh my gosh, look at him. Look at those eyes. He's sitting in a super weird position. And then we also have Pasquale, who is probably the most terrifying of all of them. I don't know. Something about Pasquale just does not sit right. These look so old, guys. They seriously feel like they could hear and see me. I'm here, I might as well play some Hungry Chickens. Oh my gosh, this looks terrifying. Why does a chicken look like a demonic robot? We're gonna play it. Eat the balls. Fuck. Wait, oh my gosh, this is actually so much harder than I thought it would be. This is hard. Eat the balls, you fat chicken. I'm out of time. No, I got 30. No way. I found Sonic EXE at Chuck E. Cheese. I always knew they were both a little sketchy, but Sonic EXE? I don't know, man. I don't think he should be at a place like Chuck E. Cheese. This is kind of weird, but I'm gonna play his game called Sonic Spinner. Oh, man. Sonic is going super fast. Ultrasonic speed. Oh, what? It's scaring me so bad. I'm trying to play games right now, and I turn to the stage, and all the animatronics are secretly trying to look at me. Like, look at that. Chucky is peering over at me right now. Same with Helen. They're always watching me. That is so creepy. There's a dinosaur I could feed. Oh my gosh, Chuck E. Cheese. This is why I love Chuck E. Cheese. Gonna play some Monster Drop because I can. You know, everyone's a winner at Chuck E. Cheese. I wanna get an epic prize today just because, you know. There's 16 bonus balls. Imagine if I get that right now. Oh my gosh, I almost swished it. Get in there anyways. Aw, one ticket. Oh my gosh, I almost swished it twice. I love how the monster jackpot is slanted though. Look at the tickets I could win, y'all. I could win 50. That's crazy, dude. I can have a lollipop for that. So that was it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to hit the subscribe button, be sure to drop a like, and be sure to leave a comment down below. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.